6:04 now, new Homeland Security reports show a substantial decrease in migrant apprehensions. KFOX 14 Morning News reporter Marissa Sines is live in the newsroom to tell us why officials believe there has been a decrease. Marissa?
Customs and Border Protection are saying that since the start of the summer, the number of migrant encounters they